Hi. My find today was a couple of mushrooms that I'd heard of and had been on and seen with other people, but this was the first time that I found them for myself, so I thought I would do some close-ups on these because you don't really see too much on line that really gives close-ups of these mushrooms, so that's what I'm going to do.